Thank you. these numbers and these headlines through the media, and the politicians do the same. It's completely diverse from the actual reality that most Americans live. I mean, again, just to quote some an alternative set of data that you provide here, that nearly 3 in 10 Asian Americans, 1 in 4 Latino Americans, 1 in 5 Black newlyweds are married to a member of a different ethnic or race. Those numbers are only growing. This nation has come a long way since Loving v. Virginia. And I hope that this is a
thank you. Judas and the Great Messiah, which deals with the Black Panthers. I think that something similar is happening.
And sure. It is, but in America, it never happens without hard work. Racial diversity that we're talking about now, that's creating, it's not the diversity that's creating, it's the exploitation of that fact that's creating all this animus, especially from the right, is distinctly different. We're talking about Black, Brown, Latino, Asian diversity versus let's call it sort of pan-European diversity we're talking about those. And so therefore, is it more challenging now to calm the concern?
There's not a good answer to that. We don't know in a way. I do want to point out one thing, though. We should be careful not to minimize diversity.
Mm-hmm. but not my summer. I love these.